Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today I will compare two OLED TV in this video. So let's go, now enjoy this video. Firstly, we start display. Display type LCD and OLED. Panel type VAQD and WOLED MAL. Screen size 85, 98, 150 inch Europe and 55, 65, 77, 83, 97 inch USA Europe. Display resolution 4K. Refresh rate 144Hz. Bit deep 10 bit. Display colors 1070 million. Brightness 720 nits. HDR formats HDR 10, HDR 10 Plus, Hybrid Long Gamma, Dolby Vision IQ, and HDR 10, Hybrid Long Gamma, Dolby Vision IQ. Video processor AIPQ Pro and Alpha 11. Filmmaker mode No and Yes. High Gig Yes. Part 2 Connectivity. Number of HDMI 4 into HDMI 2.1. USB ports 1 into USB A and 2 into USB A. Wi-Fi 6 802.11ax. Bluetooth 5.0 and 5.2. Ethernet 1 into RJ45. 3.5mm audio jack yes and no. DVB standards DVB T, T2, DVB C, S, S2. Part 3 Features. TV platform Google TV and Web OS. OS updates yes. Version at launch 12.0 and 24. AirPlay yes. HomeKit yes. Voice assistants Google Assistant Alexa. Use browser Amazon Prime Video, Apple TV app, Disney Plus, HBO Max, Hulu, Netflix, YouTube. Part 4 Audio. Speakers 2.1 50 watt and 4.2.2 70 watt. HDMI ARC and EARC yes. Dolby Audio yes. Dolby Digital Plus yes. Dolby Audio yes. Stereo speakers yes. Part 5 Design. Dimensions 1.25 × 2.18 × 41mm and 1.24 × 2.15 × 27.9mm. Weight 69kg and 64.5kg. Supports Visa mount yes. Special features Anti-reflective filter ultra, Game Bar 3.0, IMAX enhanced, Motion Accelerator 240, Climb Ready and Brightness Booster Max 55 to 83 inch. Game Optimizer Dashboard, Zero Gap Design. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to my channel.